Jacques Villeneuve is no stranger to big accidents. Last year in Belgium, driving for Williams, the Canadian had a huge off at Eau Rouge. Although his car left the circuit at a tremendous rate of knots, Jacques was quite calm and collected about the whole incident.
Because it's a big one, and you walk out of the car and you're not hurt. So it's like when you get out of a big fight and you're the one who won.